Hey guys, it's 404, and we're back with some more Let's Play Oblivion. Right, we've finished all the Daedric quests that I can actually be bothered to do at the moment. The rest are either boring or I'm not high enough level to do them. So, yeah, I'll probably do them in another playthrough, maybe if I do Knights of the Nine. But yeah, now we need to talk to Martin to give him one of our artifacts.
I figured out another item needed for the ritual, to open the portal to Cameron's paradise.
That's nice, Martin.
The second item is the counterpart to the first, the blood of a divine. This was a terrible puzzle to me. Unlike the Daedra Lords, the gods have no artifacts, and do not physically manifest themselves in our world.
Okay.
How then to obtain the blood of a god? But Joffrey solved it. The blood of Tiber Septim himself, who became one of the divines. This is a secret remembered only by the Blades.
How convenient.
Joffrey should tell it to you himself.
Okay. Do you want your Daedric artifact?
I won't ask what you went through to obtain this, my friend. I know all too well the depravity of the princes of Oblivion. Are you ready to give me the artifact?
Yeah.
Remember,
I didn't go through all this for fucking nothing.
It won't be seen again on
you better be fucking grateful, Martin. Right. All of these have different... He says different things. Out of all these, I think I'm going to give him the Sanguine Rose, because I'm never going to use that.
I never thought to see this again. I once possessed it, briefly. A lifetime ago, it seems now.
So you know Sanguine's. He's a pretty cool dude.
Your dedication to our cause.
What else can I do to help?
To Joffrey. He needs your help. Trouble down in Broomer, I think.
Righto.
Speak to Joffrey about the armor of Tiber Septim. I'll continue my study of the Mysterium Xarxes.
This one right here. Oh, I can't take it. I was going to take it and tease him. And you're like, out of your reach, out of your reach. Okay, Joffrey seems to be outside. Oh, hello.
I've just received word from the Countess of Bruma that an Oblivion gate has opened outside the city. It seems that the Mythic Dawn are putting their plan to attack Bruma into motion. Since you've dealt with these gates before, I'd like you to help the Countess's guard close this gate.
I don't want
to
do more Oblivion gates.
They should
they're boring.
Be able to handle any new gates on their own.
Send me to an alien ruin, please.
Captain Burd is waiting for you outside the Broomer City gate.
A cave system, maybe.
The Oblivion gate, although I doubt it will be hard to find.
I'll talk to you about the armor of time.
You should rendezvous with Captain Burd immediately. The sooner that gate is closed, the better.
Good morning,
yeah,
sir.
Whatever. Oh, hello. Good morning to you.
What can I do for you, sir?
Oh, there are a lot of things. There are a lot of things. You can...
Farewell.
You hear how she said that? She's totally into me. Fuck yes. Right. On that happy note, let's... Where do we need to go now? No, I don't need to do the Blood of Ones. Wait, do you need to do the broom thing? The Broomer Gate? Is that obligatory? I'm gonna do it. Fuck it, I'm gonna do it. Because I think that makes... Yeah. Yeah, I think you have to do it. I think it's just a side quest which you have to do eventually.
Sir.
What? Okay, fine. Right. Wrong... Where's the map? I will see you in... Is it the castle I need to go in? I'll see... Oh, no, it's outside, isn't it? Yeah, I'll see you outside Bruma. Right, where are they? They're behind me, I see. Ah, they're over there. Alright, what needs doing that you can't do yourselves this time?
Thanks for coming.
Since we have thanks for coming!
We're ready when you are. Just say the word and we'll follow you into that hell-spawned gate.
Really? Fine.
All
Let's
right.
go. You're all going to die apart from him. Just a heads up.
All right, boys, listen up. We've got to close that gate over there. Nobody likes the idea of going into that thing.
Okay,
but it's our job, and we're going to
do it. I'm going to let you finish.
If we don't, Bruma ends up a smoking pile of rubble.
But Martin Septim gave the best speech of all time.
And that's not going to happen here. Not while I'm captain of the guard.
You're all going to die.
Boor,
just FYI. Is the sky changing color?
Kill anything that comes out of that
Epic.
Gate. Let's show these bastards how
Is
we
that your
do
speech changing the color of the sky? I underestimated Burd. He gives epic speeches that turn the sky red. Yeah, just ignore everything outside. This is an escort mission, which is gonna make this fucking gate even more fucking boring. Burd, you in here?
So good.
Yeah.
So far,
okay.
So good.
Yeah, so far, so good. Yeah, I don't think Burd can die, but all the other ones can, so just use them as fodder. Die, you flaming Atrina. Yeah. Ooh, I captured a soul.
This ends here!
Did that get... Yeah! See that? I can finally demonstrate Azura's Star. I can charge up my longsword, and it's still there! That is why it's awesome. And any of you who gave it up on your first playthrough are fucking idiots. Even though I did that myself. I think it's even better now that I've got a weapon that actually casts elemental damage. Why have you run all the way back here? Yeah, follow me, guys. You're not going to close the gate by standing at the entrance holding your dicks. You come in? Okay. What was I saying? Oh yeah, as my sword actually got elemental damage, it actually, and soul trap, actually makes having Azura Star doubly more useful. What the fuck? Where am I going? Go that
Stay
way.
Sharp.
Yeah, you kill that thing. Die.
Look at
oh my god! Oh my god! No! Eager! Fuck. I just wanted to have a look inside the fucking Atronach's ass for some items. Do one of you want to try jumping that? No? Okay, looks like we're going the long way round. Another flaming... Oh. I can't wait till I fucking level up and get some different fucking Daedra. You're fucking boring! Why do I keep jumping? This reminds me of in Portal 2 right at the start. It's like, you might have brain damage, are you okay? No, what you did there, you just jumped. Oh, I fucking love that. Oh my god, I'm sorry! Oh my god! Just death! Oh my god. A brave young man died today. Bruma guard number 278. He's got his sword stuck through him. Fuck. What a way to go. I'm gonna steal your armor. Ah, you died with no dignity. He's got a bit of a camp risk going on there. Alright, let's go. They were dead weight. Yeah, they were dead weight, Burd. You and me all the way. You and me all the way. I have no idea where I'm going. Bird's going to be so disappointed when he realizes I have no fucking idea what I'm doing. I'm just haphazarding my way through this. Yeah! Die, bop! Bop! I've captured a soul! Da-na-na-na! Fucking love Azura's. It makes having enchanted weapons not fucking annoying. Oh my god, oh, I forgot about those.
Look out!
What now? Ow! Do I have my, sorry to be doing this all now, but, black band. I should wear that. But I can only wear two rings. I'll wear Namara's ring. Because I didn't go through that fucking quest for nothing. Come on, Burd! Yeah, always keep checking that Burd's behind you, because he can be a fucking retard and just stand by a door going, herp derp derp, herp derp derp. If I stand by this door, I'll close this Oblivion gate. I love how this sword makes everything jump for joy. It's the sword of happiness. You hit people. Ow! The fuck? Burd, you're almost dead. Ooh! Ow! Bad! Bop! Bop! My blade skill increased. Awesome. What have you got? Nothing. I don't need that. I don't need your shitty sword. I've got the sword of happiness on my side. Oh, another Daedra. Okay. Ow. Oh, Burds. You're sleeping. Get up. Can I loot him? No. Get up.
Today's your lucky day, so let's hear it.
Cure disease. Always relevant. Need to get some heals up on it. I need to get a better healing spell. These fucking minor damage healing spells are fucking wank.
Here comes another one.
Ow! What did he cast at me? Whatever he did, he cast at his own fucking minion. You, sir, are gonna die. Bop! Yeah. Jump for joy. Staff of Silence. Where am I going? Right. This is the only tower I can see in the vicinity. You still with me, Burd? Okay. Yeah, let's just kill these guys.
Do your worst.
Why am I crouching? I have no idea. Bop. 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 I'm not even blocking anymore. Ugh. I should block. Oh my fucking god. Die. I love this sword. Jump for joy. What have you got on you? Rubbish. Rubbish. These should go the same way. Come on, Burd! Right. Up. Remember, Burd, if you don't know where to go, head for the tower and just climb it as high as you can. And kill everything. Kill everything. That's all important as well. Hello? No?
Look out.
Ooh, a fountain. Ow. Yeah. A mace. Pfft. Ooh, take his heart. I'll have a feast after this. What's in here? Oh my fucking god! Don't even know why I picked that up. Completely useless to me. Do I need to go out here? Citadel door, I think so. What's through here? Fury spike.
Look out.
Die!
I'm on your side.
Oh. Well, don't run in front of my fucking sword then, Burd. God damn. I'm on your side. Magicka Essence. Elven Arrow. Don't need them anymore. Oh, this is completely pointless. Should have gone to the fucking Citadel door. See, Burd, this is all your fault. Wanted to come to the Fury Spikes, go, ooh, they look cool. And it's like, no, Burd, you don't need to go there. You need to go to the Citadel. Fuck.
Look out!
What? What? Where did you come from? Stupid fucking things. Oh my god! Okay, be less inquisitive about the blood splatters on the floor. There's a tip for you, Burd. Don't go, ooh, why are there blood splatters on the floor? Because it's usually deadly, deadly spikes. I should write a book about these fucking gates. Though no one would buy it because they're fucking boring. Anyone up here who's about to be dead? What's that? Ooh. Thought you could get me, did you, game? No.
Here comes another one.
Burd, did you run into the claw?
Take that.
Are you a fucking moron, Burd? God damn it, it's like babysitting a child. Where the fuck am I going? This way. I know where I'm going, Burd, don't worry. I think these go to the same room. The Fury Spike. See, now we need to go to the Fury Spike, Burd.
Here comes another one.
We need to kill this thing. It's all important. I'm gonna get that message on the top every time I kill something, aren't I? Oh well. You're gonna have to get used to it, viewer, because I'm not changing my weapon. Because my Sword of Happiness is too good. Hello?
Here comes
I'm selling
one.
These fine leather jackets.
Oh, my
no? Where are you going? Jump for joy! Resist shock? No. Resisting specific elements is... Well, that's all right if you know if you know where you're going and know what elements certain things cast, but generally you just want resist all magic and resist physical damage because then you become a fucking tank.
I've got that one.
Die. Oh, I missed. You see that? I hit his weak spot for massive damage. Ooh, a shield. Do I want this shield? Or is my shield... No, my shield's awesome. Fuck his shield. I like my blade's armor. My which I acquired in by legal means... Are you scowling at me? No. Okay. God, we just keep going into these fury spikes. Come on, Burd. Oh, is there another guy?
I've got that one.
Oh! Jump for joy. Ooh, what's he got? Ooh, Kinreave shield. I'll take that and the sigil key. Thank you. Aw, I'm over encumbered. It's always the fucking way. Right, I'm dropping that. Ooh. I'll keep that. I'll drop that. I should be fine. Drop that and that. Should really sell this stuff. But it looks like just the shitty Dremora shield. No, fuck it. Drop it. I'll pick up my rings. I can sell those. Right, we've reached the Sigil Keep. Calm, Burd. Not long now.
Look out.
You being... Oh.
Look out.
With all these fucking dinosaurs, you think this is Turok. Come on. Ah. What the fuck? Burd, stop running away like a little bitch. God damn it, Burd. This guy's epic dodging. You can take him, Burd. I'll help you out. Jump for joy. Daedra Heart. Okay. Right. We need to go up here, Burd. Come on. What's in here? Dagger. Nah, rubbish. Right, Burd. Now what I'm going to do is take that out with my hands, okay? Like so. And don't be a little bitch and be scared of the fire and run off the edge. Okay? Okay. I'll see you outside, Burd. Die in a fire. Okay, we've shown Burd how to close the gate. Unfortunately, he got trapped inside. Unfortunate, that. Oh, birds! God damn it. Ow! What the fuck?
I'll let you live this time.
What the fuck is your problem? Burd. 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 Burd.
It was an honor to serve with you, sir. Now that I've seen how it's done, I think my guardsmen and I can handle any new gates that open near Bruma.
Okay, I don't have to do anything more now. You can handle all the Oblivion gates. I'm going to be the hero of Cyrodiil. The hero of Cyrodiil, not time. You're a dick. You know that. Fuck. Right. Now that's done. I'm going to end the part off right here. And next time we will talk to Joffrey about the the Blood of Divines. The Blood of the Divines. Right, so I'll see you next time, guys, and thanks for watching.